How are you sleeping?
Terrific.
Are you eating okay?
Yes. I don't know if they give Michelin stars to mental health facilities, but if they did...
How's he doing, really?
It's gonna take some time. He's been through a lot. And what about you?
Oh, I'm fine. It's all
right, people have been noticing you're acting sort of funny. You're distracted.
There's a guy I used to work with. Someone you could talk to.
What's your pet's name?
I don't have a pet.
No pet.
That's a first. Come on back. None of you. Sit down. Stay.
I'd gotten a referral at New Horizons. My husband is there.
I left the mental health field 10 years ago.
To become a vet? Mm-hmm. Isn't that kind of weird?
I just don't do this sort of thing anymore.
No offense, but you can kind of tell.
The bird obviously thought you were a threat.
I am now.
Get the hell out of here! Go!
Are you familiar with stage 3 of the grieving process? Ah! It's anger.
What comes after that?
Depression.
Great. I can't wait.
What is your plan?
I just need a minute to figure out what happens next. You've been
everything to everyone. I carried her for 9 months. So why are you here? Jack. Jack!
It's not about Katie. It's about Jack and you. How do you restart?
So you're a shrink, but in a vet form?
Well, yes, technically.
Some things are just out of our control.
We're gonna move on and move up. We're gonna find an even better life than the one we had.
My wife wouldn't know how to quit. And I love her so much for it. I want to not quit with her.
Yes.
Starlings are different than other birds. They build the nest together. They protect the nest together. They're just not meant to exist in the world alone on their own.
Real subtle stuff, Larry.
I thought so.